How to fix Google Play Games profile not loading. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, make sure that you have stable Wi-Fi connection on your device. Next, launch the Play Store application and search for Google Play Games. Here, as you can see, there is no option of update, which means we have the latest version of the Google Play Games application on our device. So we're going to go back to the home screen and make a long press on Google Play Games. Now tap on app info, and as you do that, it will lead us to a new page where you'll be able to see the option of clear data at the bottom right corner of the screen over here. So tap on it and then clear the cache and tap on OK. Next, you can, if possible, you can delete all data as well. After that, tap on the app permissions and make sure that you have toggled on the required options over here. Here it says there are no permissions allowed. So we're just going to go back and then we're going to relaunch the Google Play Games, and this might help you fix your issue. Thank you so much for watching this video and see you next time.